Bamboo is no longer with the group. Who will answer that?
Rico? Maybe you should take this, you know, opportunity to answer that, because a lot of people have been asking. Bamboo is in the States. He went to the States with us.
Okay.
Last October, we had a series of shows there, a couple of shows, and then he decided to stay there. But you know, we can't blame the guy because his family's there, you know, his friends are there, and you know, he. A certain part of his life, he grew up there, so we can't really blame him.
He's really out of the group.
He's out of this album, and we'd like to plan things as if it wouldn't matter, you know,
whether
it would be. I think it's a most fair. It's the fairest thing to do, and we consulted him.
Right.
He gave us some of his thoughts. In fact, he encouraged us.
Good.
While it was pretty hard on, especially me, because. He was. We were. We decided to I take his role for for now.
Up front.
And yeah, and I wasn't really, you know, really excited about that, you know, at the start. But he kind of encouraged me also. So it was part of the plan. He had something to say also when we're planning things.
Well, that's
and
good.
Yeah, to the people also. Can we just ask them to leave the guy alone also because. We hear all sorts of rumors, bad rumors, nasty rumors about him. He's okay. He's in the States. He's still our friend. And
that's good. I think it's important for everyone to know that, that Bamboo is still a very much a part of the group, although he's not with us physically. He's doing what most people would do when they're with family, spending family. And when you break a leg or you break an arm, you learn to walk on a limp. And after
we're watching a movie or something, that's
yeah, because
much it.
People tell Fem actually told me when you were still the vocalist of Bamboo,
yeah,
that you didn't drink, you didn't smoke, you didn't party,
yeah.
You were the antithesis of a rock icon.
I am. That's what I've been telling people.
Really?
yeah. I mean, exactly. I don't. Yeah, none of the above.
You've never done it.
I've used to drink. I used to drink, like, maybe the last... I still drink wine.
Yes.
Occasionally, but in the last... Alcohol was probably, what, five, six, seven, 8 years? I don't remember.
Wow! Okay.
Yeah.
And you don't party?
I don't know. Family parties.
Kids party.
Yeah, kids parties, family parties. It depends. I go out once in a while, you know, a dinner out with friends. That's pretty much, that's my, you know, conversation and,
okay.
You know.
All right. No, people tell me you're the accidental musician. Did you ever think that at some point you would get into music?
You know what?
Yeah.
I just, for myself, I just think it was just basically, it was time to move on. I mean, I thought, I didn't want to come home heavy every time. You know what I mean? That's just the hardest feeling in the world. And then I love music. This is my job. It's what I do. But then I will never sacrifice my family, my home, or anything else to that. You know?
Really?
Yeah. I'd rather sell shoes. I'll tell you that.
Are you serious?
I'm serious. So,
oh my God! I'm really touched.
Yeah. So that's it. That's pretty much it. That's why I have no fear. You know what I mean? I said, it's simply if I'm not happy doing this at this point. Supposedly I'm not. Top of the world. I'm supposed to be, you know.
Yes.
We're doing
a super
well.
Rock star.
We were, yeah. That whole rock star thing is.